Miner's got the draw, playing it around the boards to Nystrom, to Tambellini back of the net. Steve Tambellini pokes it loose. It's picked up by Ruff, but play has been called. Schoenfeld and Nystrom shoving at one another, and now they start to swing the fists. The linesmen were ready to jump in. As they hesitated, all of a sudden, the two of them started to go at one another, and Nystrom hammering away at Jim Schoenfeld. Schoenfeld tried to get a grazing right in, but it's been all Nystrom to this point. Now Schoenfeld gets the right arm loose, and the linesman, Norris and Stickle, step in trying to separate them. Greg Bedil doing a pretty good job as a traffic cop, moving everybody outside the blue line and to the neutral areas. But Nystrom and Schoenfeld will head for the penalty box. So there's a break in the action with the score. The Buffalo Sabres 3, the New York Islanders 1.
Interference and 5 minutes for fighting.
An interference penalty